Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Payal. In today's video, we are making over our entryway. So far, I have been working on various DIY projects, but this is my first makeover video. I hope you really like it, and if you do, please do not forget to subscribe and hit the like button. Let's get started. This is how our entryway looks right now. Even in broad daylight, it's dark because of the old paint. So you can see this entryway needs a major makeover. In this video, we will entirely transform the wall, floor, and the side doors. We seriously need to get rid of the side door curtains because they are making the place unnecessarily busy and untidy. Last night I did some preparation for the paint job so that I can start painting today. I applied a thin layer of wall putty to cover small cracks and holes. We have decided to work on one place at a time because we get to work these projects only on weekends. We have a lot to cover in this makeover project, so right now I'm not gonna touch the living room area. I kind of separated the entryway and living room with blue tapes. We actually get a lot of sunlight, but we don't get to enjoy the sunlight because of this dull paint. We definitely need white paint to instantly brighten this place. We are using Simply White by Behr, and the finish is eggshell. This is white, but it has a warm undertone, which is very welcoming. This edge and corner painting tool is amazing. With this accessories, I could easily paint the corners and the narrow edges. Okay, now we need to prepare and paint the door, and then we will tackle the side lights. Before painting, I cleaned the door with warm water and soap. Our next step will be caulking the cracks and fill in the screw holes so that we get a polished look. Today I'm using white cabinet paint by Behr. I was thinking of painting the door blue or black, but because the door is so chunky that any other paint will limit my options to experiment with home decor and style. and I definitely don't want that. This is amazing that just painting a room can make such a difference. Now we are going to DIY a console table for this entryway. I was looking for something modern for this entryway, but everything I liked was way out of my budget. And maybe secretly I wanted to make this table. I have a detailed video in this channel with all the measurement and everything. If you like this table, you might want to check the video. I will give the link in the description below. I love the way the table turned out. Because I painted everything white, it became easier to incorporate bright colors through other decor and furniture. Next, we are going to tackle the side lights. My plan is to install glass film. In my imagination, it looks great, but I really want to see how it actually turns out. Today we are gonna use this floral glass film. For precise cutting, I am using a sharp craft knife. Before starting, I made sure that all the side door panels are same size. We'll be right back. In a spray bottle, take some warm water and add 2-3 drops of liquid soap. Before applying the film on the glass, spray the water and peel off the backing. Keep the protective backing dry while applying the window film. Try to follow any pattern that you have in your design. Let's do one more and then we will jump to the next part. So today, we opted for the famous peel and stick flooring. I got this from Home Depot. Don't worry, I'll link everything in the description below. I absolutely love it. It's very affordable, extremely easy to install and easy to remove. So if you are renting and want to upgrade your flooring, you can use this. I also love the fact that these tiles have wooden texture. It feels like hardwood flooring, not just sticker. For this entryway, we shopped from Target and used things that we already had. I'm using the same old light to stay on the bar. We got this beautiful runner from Target. And we had this mirror from long time. And I think this mirror is a complete fit for this entryway. We'll be right back. We also found this golden table lamp and it was little over my budget, but it's so beautiful that I couldn't leave it. And I think it's totally worth it. We definitely need a storage for small things, and this basket is also from Target. I cannot believe how it turned out, considering the fact that most of the things I have done for the first time. So if I can do it, anyone can do it. I hope you really liked this video. If you did, please do not forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon. And also if you have any comment, concern or question, please let me know in the comment section. Thank you.